I'm just gonna pull these all out.
Oh my goodness. Yeah. Oh yeah. It's much easier than, like trying to take out all the packing peanuts first.
Well, I used to do that. It's easier.
It takes forever. It's like, ooh, what's in the? It's like a claw machine game. No. Stuff. We got stuff.
We got stuff.
Wonder if we got chameleons. Yep, we sure as heck did. We got albino Pac-Man frogs because all the Pac-Man frogs we have right now are just the same color. They're like green, so we need something else to spice up our life a little bit. Oh my goodness, hello. Oh my gosh.
Strawberry pineapple.
Yep, and that's another different color. Although they do look a lot like albinos. I think they're type albino. They're just got more of the red color to them than the yellow. Like they're tinted pink and red instead of the yellow base color.
That's how big she
is. Oh, we're doing the stretches. Look at those thighs. Look at how different these guys look. That one's really bright yellow, and that one's like a really pale, pale yellow. Man, he was ready to come out.
Yeah.
Look at that. Look at that booty. Aw, we got baby chameleons in again. It's been a little while since we've had little guys. We had an adult, and then we had juveniles.
That's a female right here. Oh, I know.
The offended heart, the offended hand, like pose. It's funny.
No, don't back up.
We're so offended.
There you go. Come on. There you go.
There. Oh, he's doing major leaf walk. That's so funny.
She. And this one's the he.
Yeah.
The bigger one. There you go, honey. Good job, boy. Good job.
And two baby water dragons. They look really nice. Nice weight to them. Sometimes they come in a little bit thin, but these guys look nice and healthy. Aw, there they are. They look great. If they'll come out. Come on. He's like, I'm just not gonna look. There you go. He's like, oh!
I know, I'm warm, aren't I?
Okay. Yes. There's a nice warm light for you. Oh my goodness, we got one little Oyapock dart frog. Oyapock Tink. He is tiny. The ones with the blue backs, there we go.
Yeah, they get white and black.
White and
black.
Ah, white and black. I guess that blue develops into white.
It's just one, really?
Yeah, that's all I had. Better than none.
True.
He's gonna be fun to.
That's all of our job now.
Oh man, he hungry. He went after the springtails as soon as he was hungry. We got more tiger lake tree frogs. I know somebody who bought some from us was waiting for us to get some more in because they want more friends for theirs. Ooh, this little guy's awake. Hi. These guys are fun to watch at night. They're so active at night. And they like hunker down during the day. Kick. You're getting your feet. so right? Graceful. And of course, we always get green anoles. Gotta always restock of those. And then he got two green bottle blue slings. But I hope somebody buys the adult we have right now. Yeah, and it's a female, so it'll live nice and long. We know it's a female, a molted out female. What's inside the bag? What's inside?
Berber skinks.
They're Schneider skinks.
That's what it's
called. Oh, they have different names. Schneider skinks are surprisingly very friendly.
Berbers. They're not freaking out, like flying all over the place. So.
Well, I've just noticed that in general, like they're pretty chill skinks.
Oh, no, they are. They're definitely.
Yeah, I don't know why this specific skink is, but they are. They're just they're little babies. And I know we used to have one that used to.
Always gonna eat that fly.
We used to have one that used to climb on Danielle's shoulder, I think, while she was cleaning her the tank, and he'd just hang out up there.
Yeah, they're
pretty and they're very friendly.
He doesn't have one up.
Yeah, he's like, you're warm. I don't want to get off the warm.
Aww.
Even warmed up, they're well behaved. You should eat that worm though, it's a treat.
I'll put it in the food dish later.
Kim has come to see the animals. We got chameleons, baby chameleons.
Oh, no kidding.
Yeah. I'm intrigued about what's in this bag though.
Girl, let's take a look.
Oh, euros. Of course, if you did get bit by one of those, it would be like, ouch! Boy and a girl.
Yep.
Very nice. They made a little heart with her tail for a second. That was cute. Oh, you're gonna get a buddy.
That might be.
You're gonna have to share your food with these little guys.
I guess that's a male.
Yeah, he got the orange underside. That's a really good way to tell.
Sick.
And then the girl, this guy, you can really, yeah. She's like, uh-oh, who are they? Who are they, huh? You're gonna have a stare down.